All right, guys, ready for flight number 6 on the Aviation Diamond. We've done a bunch of modifications today. As I said in my maiden video, you should be changing something for their first 15 to 20 flights, refining the airplane, making it better, and making it suited to your flying style. So what we've done now is the previous flight, we got the smoke set up and it's all done. So everybody asks what I'm using for smoke. I use Sullivan smoke oil. Best stuff out there, and you'll see it in this flight. It's awesome stuff. So we've also been taking some of the nose weight out. So we had a full pound of nose weight in the nose on the maiden flight, and now we're down to about 110 grams, or about a quarter pound at this point for flight number 6. We've also just changed for this flight. My flaps were all the way up, and now they're gonna be level with the aileron, so we'll see how that changes things as well too. So let's fly the plane.
Yeah. So with all those changes in the nose weight, I still haven't made any difference in my trims. So interesting. Beautiful day out here at Prop Busters. Zero wind. Definitely got enough smoke.
All the conspiracy theorists are thinking.
Chemtrails?
Yeah. Thank you.
All right, guys, flight number six. I need your finger. Six is done. Happy with the Diamond. Everything's flying really well with it. It's a great plane to fly. Obviously, it's different. Takes a little bit of time to get used to things, but I am very happy with this plane. If there's anything that you guys have any questions about, don't forget to hit the subscribe button down below. Give the video a thumbs up. But you can reach out to me by email, thelightersideofrc.com. You can also check out the website. There's a link down below. And there's lots of cool things on the website. So check it out, guys. Thanks for watching, and we will see you in the next video. Thank you.